back, everybody. I'm Gator the Legend, and I'm here with you today with Almost Accurate News. You heard that correct, guys. The name of the show has changed. And the big reason it's changed is because I forgot to do my research. I forgot to look up and see if GTL News had been taken because I thought, GTL stands for Gator the Legend. How could it be taken? And I went to go look on Google to see if I had any, notifications or anything. I'll occasionally go and Google different things that have to do with my channel because sometimes other people will talk about it and I won't know. And I like to know. I like to know about those things. Unfortunately, when I looked up GTL News, all kinds of stuff popped up to some kind of India news outlet or something called GTL News. I don't know what it stands for, anything like that, but I decided I didn't want to ever have to deal with any kind of copyright infringement, so I went ahead and changed the channel, or not the channel name. The channel name's not going anywhere, never, ever, ever. It's always going to be Gator the Legend. But, however, I did change the name of the news show from GTL News to Almost Accurate News, which I love even more if I'm going to be honest with you. GTL News I kind of just made up on the fly and put out there. But anyways, I digress. Welcome to Almost Accurate News. I'm your host, Gator the Legend. Let's get into it. To like, comment, and subscribe. And when you subscribe, make sure to ring the bell. Because if you don't ring the bell, like I always say, it's like you're not even subscribed at all. Now, for those of you who are unfamiliar with the situation we are dealing with today, it's all about the notifications. See, when you want to have a channel that you follow send you notifications every time they put a video out, or maybe a pre-notifications of where when they're going to go live, maybe a half an hour before they ever go live, then you have to ring the bell on their channel. Now, a lot of you guys are thinking, what the hell are you talking about? I'm subscribed to them. Why do I have to ring a stupid bell? Well, if you figure that one out, let the Gator know because he's been trying. Unfortunately, a lot of people that ring the bell and hit subscribe still are not receiving notifications. And everyone's perplexed. Everyone's confused. No one really knows why. So I wanted to come to you guys here today and hopefully shine some light on why you may not be receiving the notifications that you are sitting there asking for by ringing the bell that they created for that sole purpose. Now, when I first came up with this theory, I reached out to Keemstar himself to see if he was willing to cover a story on it, because I thought to myself, if I'm right about this, if this is really what's happening, we need to let people know. Everyone needs to know about this. I wanted to do a video myself, but I was like, if I can get a big YouTuber like him who has millions of people watching to make this video and get the word out to everybody, especially if it's true, then he should definitely be the one doing it. Not that I don't think I could do better or anything like that. He just definitely has a much larger audience, and if he could shed that light on the situation for everybody, it could really just ease a lot of people's minds on why they're not getting those notifications and even give them a path of how they can fix it. Despite reaching out to Keemstar two different times that he posted about being all upset about the not getting any notifications out to his people, he never responded to me, so apparently he's not interested in this story. So I'm going to take it upon myself to put it out there. Whether I'm right or wrong about this, I feel pretty confident that I'm on the right track. So maybe some of you can give me some feedback about it. Together, we can solve this crisis. We can solve this issue, which I'm going to be honest with you guys, the Gator's not having. You heard me right. I have never, ever not received notifications from a channel I've rung the bell on. I've gotten every single notification, whether I liked it or not, I got the notification. I ring the bell, I get the notification. I ring that person's bell, I get their notification. That person's bell, I get their notification. I'm getting all of my notifications. I'm never missing any notifications. And that this is exactly what got my wheels a spin. And I'm like, why? Why? There's no way all these people are lying. I don't believe that for a moment. So if all of these people are not receiving notifications, but I'm getting every one of mine, there's nothing special about the Gator. So like, why? Why is that? And I've racked my brain for months about it until I had an epiphany the other day. And I honestly think that this is the answer. All right, enough beating around the bush here, guys. Let's get right into it. So here's what happened. The other day on Twitter, by the way, those of you guys not already following me on Twitter, go ahead and go over there to @GatorTheLegend and hit that follow button. That way you can stay up to date on all the things going on in the Gatorverse. But anyways, I put this poll out there and I was asking all those people out there that are not receiving notifications to all the channels that they've rung the bell on to tell me how many channels they're subscribed to. And just like I suspected, once the poll had ended, over 70% of people had voted that they are following more than 50 channels on YouTube. They are subscribed to more than 50 channels on YouTube. Now, this was very important because I wanted that number to be high. I wanted there to be 70%+ people telling me they're not getting notifications and that they're following over 50+ channels on YouTube. Basically, this just all reinforced the theory that I've been working on. And the theory basically goes like this. I believe that the more channels you are subscribed to and/or the more channels you have the bell, the notifications on YouTube, the more likely you are not to receive those notifications. I believe this is actually hurting you. I think that if you were to follow less channels, have less channels with the bell rung and the notifications on, whatever you want to call it, I believe that you're going to get more, if not all, of the notifications you desire. So whenever I have a theory like this, I try to push things to the extreme to see if it makes sense. For example, let's say I subscribe to 10,000 plus channels and I rang the bell on every single one of them, and these 10,000 plus channels were putting out videos at least once every other day. That is 5,000 notifications YouTube would have to send me daily, at least 5,000. And we all know, all you guys know, I know, YouTube's never going to send 5,000 notifications. So what that does is it proves to me, now that we're thinking down this path, that there has to be a cap. There has to be a limit to how many channels you can have that bell rung on and they still send you the notifications. Now, it'd be awfully nice if there is a set number that they would just tell you, and then once you ran out of bells that you could ring and still get all the notifications that just ended, but that would make too much sense now, wouldn't it, YouTube? All right, so with this logic in place, we know for a fact that there has to be a limit at some point. If you are still arguing that that doesn't mean that, then subscribe to 2 million channels and see if you get 2 million freaking notifications. There has to be a cap. There has to be a cap somewhere. My guess is it's somewhere between 30 and 100, somewhere in that area. They don't necessarily stop sending you all the notifications, but they start sending them to you just here and there. Maybe you just get somebody's every 3 videos. Maybe they base it off how often you watch that channel. Maybe it's a channel you never really watch at all, but you have the bell rung, and whenever they were sending you notifications, you didn't click on it, you didn't care, you didn't do anything, so they just stopped sending you those. I don't know. I don't know what it is behind it, because once again, YouTube is the most untransparent organization, company, whatever, I've ever dealt with or ever seen in my entire life. At the end of the day, the only thing I can prove is that the Gator himself has only subscribed to maybe 20 channels, and I have the bell rung only on maybe 6 of them. That's about it. So I get the notifications to those 6 channels every single time they drop a video, every single time they go live, every single time they do anything, basically, I get the notification. I can't think of even one occasion I did not receive a notification from a channel. And what else is there other than I'm not getting notifications from very many channels? It doesn't make sense, and I'm subscribed to Keemstar's Drama Alert, and out of all the people, all the big YouTubers I see out there, no one's complaining about this issue more than he is. No one else is seeing this issue more than Keemstar himself, yet I have never not been notified for a Drama Alert. I get the notification every day. I'm also subscribed to PewDiePie. He puts out videos every single day, and I get all of them, so I don't think it's people frequently putting out videos. It has to be something more, and I feel like this makes so much sense that there's a cap, that at some point YouTube's just like, we're not just going to send you all the notifications to every single bell that you ring, because it would be crazy. I admit that it would be crazy, but they need to tell us that. At the end of the day, they just need to tell us that. I want you guys to let me know down below, what do you think of this theory? Does it make sense to you? Does it not make any sense? Do you have something to add to the theory? I mean, let me know. Reach out to YouTube and tell them. If you think I'm right, let YouTube know somehow. Go to @TeamYouTube on Twitter and harass the shit out of them and tell them, hey, look, the Gator has an idea. Is this what's happening? If so, just tell us. We're not going to be mad. I feel like they think we're going to be mad or something. We're not going to be mad. We just want to know what's going on. And I want to thank each and every one of you guys, my Gator Knights, for joining me for the first ever episode of Almost Accurate News. Sorry for the title change, but unfortunately in life, we want to make sure we're not just taking other people's ideas, whether it's on purpose or accident. And once I found out that there's some Indian news source that had the same name, I just figured it would make more sense to go ahead and get ahead of that situation and change it. Plus, I think Almost Accurate News, it sounds even better. I like it a lot. I think it just rolls off the tongue very well. But either way, thank you guys so much for joining me. I appreciate it. Slap a like on this. Share this somewhere. Hit up Twitter. Hit me on Twitter, @GatorTheLegend. If you want some merchandise, some sweet Gator merchandise, the link is in the description below. Also in the description, you're going to find a link to the PayPal. And if you do donate to the PayPal, just know that I'm putting it right back into some advertising. So you're actually literally helping Gator the Legend, the channel, grow, which I think is a wonderful thing. But of course, I think that it's my channel. But thank you so much for your help. Thank you for your support. And until next time, I've been Gator the Legend, and you've been great. Peace.